As you perform the row, the dumbbell should move in an arc back towards your hip, not straight up and down. Imagine your hands as hooks and pull with your elbow. This will help you activate your back during the row. Keep your core braced and stay tight. Don't allow your torso to tip or twist to the side.